Now, in praying for the sick, that's all we can do is just pray for the sick. If there's any healing, it has to come from God. And now, to think on those things while we're speaking, all the potentials that you need for healing is already here. When Jesus Christ, the Son of God, purchased these things at Calvary, and they are open to whosoever will can have divine healing. The only thing it takes to operate it is your faith. Just think, electricity is in the wires, but you must press the button. See? You must press the button. And by faith, you press the button, believing that it'll operate. Now, if all the wires are connected correctly and the current is in the wire, then when you press that button, something's going to happen. Well, that's the same way it is by divine healing, by salvation, are all the attributes that Christ died for to give to us. Everything was finished at Calvary. And the only thing we have to do is by faith, press the button. And then it goes, there it lights. You see, it's just as simple